Hi, my name is Guineafowl, and I've just released my debut EP, Hello Anxiety. My first couple of live shows, it was just me. I was trying to replicate all the sounds that I'd written with a couple of loop pedals. I wasn't too good at it, so pretty quickly I realised that I needed a band. People started to listen to us right away. From our second gig, we had people at our shows and packed in like really tiny rooms because we weren't known, so we were just playing like the smallest bars because of all the community radio play that people were curious. They wanted to see what this musical entity was about, so they were turning up to these shows. Through Triple J, I'd won a competition to make a video clip with a NIDA director. They paired me up with a young director named Kip Williams, who had an idea immediately for the song, and we shot it in one day in a park. We built a room in a park, and it was a pretty crazy experience. It came on the Rage's top 50 list. It came number 48, which is amazing. The name of the EP is Hello Anxiety, and it was recorded by a Sydney producer named Scott Horscroft. I'd already done a lot of recordings myself at home, but we went in for 2 days in a studio in Sydney and did overdubs and drums and bass. In Our Circles is the first single off our EP. If anything, the song shows the most ambitious side to the sound that I want to create. Live, it translates to that epic, huge kind of quality with a full band, lots of guitars blazing, and it's something that I'm going to explore down the line, definitely. Just finished a video for our second single off our EP, which is for Little Fingers. Went back and worked again with the botanist director Kip Williams, and the clip itself is a story, and that's really important because it matches what I want to do as, or how I want to be as an artist, is to just tell stories, and that's what the clip does in reverse. I'm really proud of our EP. It encapsulated the entire beginnings of me as a musician and an artist. It has these, you know, beautifully unique home recordings that have their own characteristics, and then this bigger band sort of sound to it. And then the meanings of the songs all flutter between stories that I've heard and then real personal moments, and I guess introducing me as an artist. It's showing that really what I want to do is tell stories. Whether they're mine or whether they're someone else's, it's dependent on the song, and that's what I want to do. And I guess the EP is me trying to find the best vehicle in terms of style for those stories, and there's some experimentation on there, but in the end I think you put all the sum of all the songs together, you've got my sound, and that's what's going to come out in the next offering.